I want to do a quick intro real fast. So tomorrow, as long as I don't forget, I'm going to be using my leaf blower that I've had for almost a year now, and I have used it a few times. So yes, I wanted to just film myself use it, and which, as you see in the yard, there's a big clearing. I'll go in another video talking about that, but in this video I'm going to show you guys me using my leaf blower. So without further ado, I'm going to do that. So yeah, don't forget to stay tuned and continue watching.
Thank you. Not perfect, but it'll do. Okay, now I know I didn't do a perfect job with this thing, but couldn't really help that too much. Now I don't have much experience with a leaf blower, that's why I didn't do the best job. That's why off camera I raked up a little bit, because I know I couldn't do it. But there are about 18 trees right here. I wish I had some before footage, but I don't. And a couple days ago, they knocked all these trees right down. After 18 years of me seeing these leaves here, they knocked them right down. And I can't get these leaves off into the woods. But now that this all opened up, after the next huge major windstorm of like 20 mile per hour winds, that should blow all of that right off into the woods. But for the most part, I got all of the... out there, so the vegetation will take place. And I might cut down these two trees over here. Can't really see it very on camera, but in a little bit. And there is a lot of matter over here I'm gonna get with a rake and shovel, but I might do that off camera because it's not much of interest. So I might record myself cut down those two trees, but just not right now. So yeah, I'm gonna pick up these dead sticks at the tree right here. These two trees got pushed down. There, we got that picked up. Now I can get rid of them. Hmm. know one interesting thing about cutting down a tree that you're gonna find the rings.
Like there's this thing has over 20 rings on this thing. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. There's like 26 rings right here, estimated. But each ring is 10 years.
There's 50 rings, this tree is 50 years old. So, that's a cool little fact about trees. Is when they cut them down, you can tell the year. Get this board that's been sitting over there for about 5 years. Put it there for some goofy reason. I don't know. Let me take care of it. I gotta put it somewhere. Okay. Yeah. A lot of leaves here. Okay, that's gonna be it for this video. I might do a video following up to it. Down the road, a couple years from now, a year or two from now, when this gets harvest seeded, and do a step by step video there. And I'll release it whenever, but this is gonna be it for today's video because I've done what I could, so that's it. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Tune in for more stuff that I release. And yeah, that's gonna be it.